So we have learned about the differences between fire intensity and fire or burn severity, actually. Now, in our case study, we will use a fire event in the Amazon and detect the burn severity in Google Earth Engine.